Up YouTube, today we got a 2010 Jaguar XF sitting in storage. Some dumbass decided to come along and vandalize my car and spray paint the car. So today I'm gonna show you all how to get spray paint off of your car. Best way, get you one of these terry cloths, you know, with a little bit of aggression to it. You know, get you some gasoline. And you're going to scrub the crap out of it until it gets off. So we're going to start with this windshield and then work our way down to the paint. So hold on. Just some gas. Pour it on the rag. Start with the window. And there you go. See that? Coming off. No aggressive chemicals. Just good old solvent and gasoline. Bam. That overspray off, and there it is, clean. Now let's look at this paint job. So same thing, a little aggression, not too hard the way I'm scraping off the clear coat. Little spot left, and there it goes. Please, no open flames. Okay, now you're probably saying, well, they also get off the taillights plastic, because you know gasoline is a solvent. Don't want to melt the taillights, so flip the rag over, get a decent side, some more gas. Be fast. Let's hopefully it gets it off this plastic. Yeah, there we go. Same thing. Just gotta put a little elbow grease in it. And it's coming back, slowly but surely. It's better than spending $400 on a set of tail lights. So, alright. Now what about the Jaguar symbol, right? Plastic. Same thing. There we go. She's purring again. Alright, so that's how you get spray paint off of your car. Just use some good old gasoline. When you're done, go over it with some water, get that gas off, and that'll be it. Thank you for watching. Y'all have a great day, and hopefully y'all don't have to go through this as well.